execution wise, Mike?
This is our 16 players for the final for this Sunday.
Brentley.
I think he's still a bit young, a little bit naive. He's done some good saves and all that. He's our goalkeeper, he's the only goalkeeper we've got. So he's definitely in the squad for Sunday.
Leon, when he's there, he's always done us proud and he's always had a good game. But it's when he's not there, well, he gets a bit young.
Why aren't you not here next week? You're going to a festival. The week before the final and you're going to a festival. Good luck with that one.
Joe.
When you got him and Jack together, I think they're probably the best centre-backs in the league that we're playing in at the moment.
Next one is Matt. For me, he's been one of the stars of the team this year. Right back, he's been superb, and he's had to go into centre-back. He's made his own position. Connor.
Connor's one of them players. I think he's missed one training session this year.
That's not good enough.
He started every game, innit?
And plus the Alps, he does amazing job for us behind the scenes for Stowell.
Oh, definitely.
And the last one is Zach. 1 minute you see him, next minute you don't. With Zach, his confidence, if he does something wrong, his head drops. Zach, just get your confidence up.
Yeah, so,
George. George.
He had a shocking injury just before Christmas where he broke his collarbone, but after that, he's come back into the team. So, I mean, like, he made the goal last week. So he's in the team Sunday.
Jordan, one of our star players. He's played very well this season. But the only thing what's let him down is his goals. And I'll tell you the truth, when he's on full flight, there's not a lot of people can stop him. I'm your biggest fan. Tommy, he's the playmaker of the team. He can just see a pass before anyone else has seen it. And the thing is, hopefully on Sunday, he'll get back to his best and have his game of the year.
Captain Luke.
Luke has really surprised me this season. His attitude has been top notch.
I thought he was going to give me a yellow. I didn't think it was a red at all.
He's done a marvellous job as captain. He does our job for us on the pitch.
Blinding season he's had.
Sam, 5 goals in 6 games. Every time the boy seems to play, he scores. But sometimes he don't turn up. He's another asset to the team for Sunday.
Kieran, he's new to the team. 1 minute he's there and next minute he's not. Probably the skillfulest player we got. We'll see the best of him next year's season, I think. The one and only Manny, he's got so much ability. The ball at his feet. He's got such a great personality as well. But the thing is, Manny, you should be here more often. I know you're busy. Come on Sunday, change the game for us and win this cup.
Yes,
that's it. Okay. Yeah. Me. Charlie, he's top goal scorer, and I'll tell you what, he's had a blinding season. He's my Charlie Van Nistelrooy. Toby.
Same as Manny and the rest of them, really. On their day, unplayable. You know, I wouldn't want to play against them, especially in the last game against Grealish. You could see what he done. You could see, like, the only way that they could deal with him was by fouling him.
Brendan,
see that look?
The pace of that boy is unbelievable. And, you know, he is a character. If you don't come training, you don't play simple ways. And, you know, it's been a shame to put him on the bench.
Bench life and that.
But when he comes on, he does make a big, big difference.
See that? Could be on the pitch and I'll score.
Yeah, keep that one in.
Mr. Jack Hoare, he's injured and he's been a part of this team for 3 to 4 years now. and he's hurt his ankle, and it's a big miss for us and it's a big miss for him.
JJ, we haven't seen enough of him this season. When he turns up, you know,
he's got us a penalty and he's got us a goal.
Well up, George. Yes,
yes! And also little Jed.
Didn't work out, got a good hand to it. Well done, keeper.
He'll either score your goal or just miss by inches. That's the squad, and hopefully this squad will win this cup for us on Sunday.
Serious now.
Okay.
Play for each other, Sunday. That's all you got to do. You deserve this. You deserve this cup win. Look at the last game you played against them, yeah? That Woolwich 90. Watch Manny's one, watch Slash Football's one. Watch both of them and just see. Watch them. Make sure you watch them before Sunday. All right?
Be on the left side and right side of the screen.